Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Doom 3 Part 18. I was going down a lift.
Warning, reactor core temperature.
And bad things happen. Why are we going further down into this place? Oh, this is a long lift actually.
Warning, reactor core temperature beyond acceptable levels.
Those lift tunes are hilarious.
Marines, you gotta find that transmission card. If Swan gets his hands on it,
well, I'm here now.
What he'll do.
So, oh, saving, really? It's not always saving this game. In a way, I'm happy, because... Yeah, so, anyway. Early this morning, I got up rather... For fuck's sake, piss off heads. I got up rather early to go and do my Christmas shopping now. Seeing as though it's the 20th of December. I'm sure, as you can probably realise, I leave it to the last minute. All the time. Nice to see you. I am so kicking ass with this gun. It hurts. Come on. Jump out from somewhere. Knew you were going to jump out from somewhere. Oh, Jesus. What? What the hell is that? I've never seen that enemy before. At least I don't think I have. Ooh. So much badness, so much nastiness in the world. What are we playing? Why are you behind me? Why is the people behind me jumping out of nowhere? Come on. Play it. I'm not even scared of you guys anymore. You were scary back in like part 3 when you first arrived, but now, replace rod 2. I'm replacing it. Stopping the car from destroying itself, probably. Oh shit. Don't tell me there's loads of people here.
Do you see the card?
No, sir.
Okay, let's get to the communications facility. We can stop the transmission from there.
Whatever you say, Counselor.
Where are they going? Jesus. I don't know what's to happen now. What's to happen?
Coolant rod 2 online.
So, am I clicking anything or just playing? There we go. Stabilized. I've done it. Oh, obviously. That was always going to happen. Oh crap! I heard the sound. The sound I hate. The ticking of those legs. Where am I going now then? Jesus Christ. You guys should piss off. What are those? Different. Right, I've got help. I'm going to back up the lift. Right, okay. It makes very little sense to me as a boy. Oh no. Why's my light gone off? Wow. That's kind of scary. Kind of scary, very scary. More like. The lift music needs to be played. Oh, saving. Going in the right direction. Wonder how far I am through this game now. I've been playing it a while. A fair while. What's that over there? Seems like I'm doing the right thing, but... You know, you just can't tell. Behind me now. No, to the side of me. Of course you are. Whoa. God knows what just happened then. Oh, is that door open now? Yes. Oh, well, there's only way I could go, so...
Hazard door is
open. We're in control. Oh, Jesus! I don't know what those things are. Kinda creepy, though. There's lots of nasty people around. Pretty much. So I've been playing some Fear 2. Fear 2 is really good. And in honour of playing Fear 2, I went and bought Fear 3 as well. So, it's most likely, that you will be getting a Let's Play of Fear 2, followed by a Let's Play of Fear 3. Because I like playing the scary games, and I'm an idiot. At some point, you will be getting them anyway, as soon as I get around to uploading flammable objects. Flammable objects! That's new. Always gonna run away. And shoot you when I could. I like this gun. It sounds rubbish though. Whoa, what's happening to this? Oh, okay. Just get my recharge battery for a little while. Battery recharge, that's what I meant to say. I get all tongue-tied when I speak to you guys. Whoa, Jesus! You kind of scared me then. So, is there anything I can press, or am I just running and shooting? Ah, there's things I can press here. Oh, it's active. It's acting normal, so we don't need to worry. Well, that's just scary, isn't it? What's attacking me? What is it? What? What? I'm on low health. I'm on low health. Well, I'm gonna go over here and get some help. Oh no, how the hell that? But you know what I'm happy about? There's no spider things. The spider things are so horrible. You guys are gonna stop doing this shit. Please. I'm getting low on this. Oh, change to the big gun. That's what it needs. Knew we needed something. I just couldn't work out what it was. Go on. Yeah, I can see you. Bet we killed you. Bastard. Quite unconventional that they come from behind in this game. I mean, like, enemy wise, nothing. Shit! Always with the reload. It's always when they kill me. This episode's been a lot of shooting, hasn't it? Not much of me going, "Bah!" Oh, boo! As I seem to do all the fucking time. Oh, this is where they went. There was a guy over here who died. I don't know. Oh, I've got a PDA. Steve Hammer. Hammer time. Right. This way. Oh, great. Fucking brilliant. Oh, shit.
Hey. Over here. We were hit. I don't know how much farther I can go. Here, take the transmission card. We can't stay here. Isn't safe. We better move.
Oh, balls. Ah, they're not scary. I can handle one. Oh, it's only one. Right, okay, lads and ladettes, thank you very much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode and find out why we need that transmission card. See you next time.